We've just received it back, just set it all up. Just switching itself back off again and back on. Same problem as before.